think this is live. Sweet. Oh, he's got to check. You never know. Nothing worse than, like, recording a stream and just having, like, the audio not synced. It's triggering. Alright. What was I doing? I beat the King Frog. And I gotta go west. And I'm at 52% of the game. 8 hours into it. 8.5 hours. I'm gonna assume that percentage also includes like secrets and stuff, so I'm probably like 3/4 of the way through the entire game in terms of story, campaign. But there's probably a lot of secrets that I'm not sure if I'm going to get to. A lot of like shiny objects. Just don't know if I really have the time to do that. But, yeah. Let's see here. I think I'm supposed to go to, what? What good does that do me? A grove of spirits. Let's see. What else is there to do around here? I have so many friends. Oh, thank you. What is this thing, and why does it just stare at me? Let's upgrade something here. That's 1,000. Reaper speed. I kind of like it, because it's the best thing I have in terms of dodging enemies, I guess you could say. We're fighting for scraps these days, blah, 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 blah. Let's go back to Stranded Sailor. My friend. Jeff said make delicious soup. He has dark secret that many people know, but Grunt saw straight away. Jeff said not really professional chef, but Grunt no care. Soup is delicious. I'm gonna go in this cave and see if there's a anything I missed in here in terms of maybe like walls I can break. Not really sure. I don't recall. There almost usually is something in terms of like a wall I can break, but backtracking doesn't seem to be too important in this game unless you just want to keep upgrading like your systems in terms of like magic and whatnot. Is that it? That's all? Let's just go. I wonder if I'll ever be able to swim. There's gotta be something I gotta do because I still, like, I can't teleport. There's something that I definitely know allows me to, like, teleport to different pylons. And I can't do that yet, these things. So, something is missing in terms of, like, secret spells. I'll probably get it at this last dungeon. Let's talk to Pothead. Hello again, Beakface. How goes your adventure? I like to stop by the Stranded Sailor to refresh my stocks of Jefferson's delicious soup. Yeah, like that thing. I can't teleport across it or whatever. Okay. Uncharted territory. Music is getting a little quiet. Let's see. Interesting that the ice doesn't just melt. Oh, crap, I shouldn't have done this here. Well, I guess. Oh, I completed a crystal, raising my magic capacity. Nice. Now yeah, I have 5 magic shard things. Ooh, a life seed. I'll take that. Spirits. Nothing up here. Okay. Hmm. Secret? No? Nothing? Alright. Castle Lockstone. Okay. Interesting. Hey again, pal, I hope you don't mind me tagging along. Seems like we'll need to find a way through this old fortress if we want to get up that mountain. Well, I say, I mean you. I'll just hang around here and work on the lyrics for my next banging tune. Let me know if you find a way up. Sure thing. Who keeps texting me? This better not be about work. Deal with that later. Uh-oh, danger, danger. I'm not really a big fan of like puzzles like this. I have this candle. It's making me sneeze. Never lighting that candle again. These puzzles, for the most part, aren't too hard. It's just like, there's no map in this game, so it's like, where the fuck do I go half the time? Oh god, here we go. Oh my gosh, you just whacked me. Oh. What's up, friend? Hunting souls for breakfast and lunch, no. What's this way? Yeah, so I'm definitely gonna get this ability to teleport here, because this obviously is a staple in this level design here. Okay. Ah. This way. Living Reaper, bring me energy. Okay. Another key. Go up this way. Got this. I shall take that. Plant my seed. Here. Got another seed. Dingo Bongo. This level kind of reminds me of like Chozo Ruins a little bit. From like Metroid Prime. Great game. Ooh, another seed. Yeah, I'll plant one. Why not? Oh, gosh. Fuck you. Leave me alone. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ooh. Spaghetti. Whoa, Gary! Probably one more hit on this guy. Woohoo! That would have been a real pain in the ass. Posted in this fortress, I have learned a great deal about the old lords of doors. Still, don't care much for them. One soul down. Here lies Lord Lockstone, the first Lord of Doors to make a deal with death. Their legacy is inestimable, and their reign absolute. A cold ruler concerned with law and order who consolidated power and would go on to build the foundation of the Halls of Doors. Ooh, got one. Hey! This is the resting place of we, the Lord of Doors. I am Lord Lockstone, for whom this crypt was named. We Lords of Doors were an anomaly. A mistake of the universe, some might say. But it is not an apt description of all life, a mistake of the universe, one which grows and thrives, existence born in the consciousness. And to preserve that consciousness is the most important and noble goal. Yes, sir. Here again. Oh. I hate the people with the arrows. Most. Two souls. It's so cold. Aww. Poor Reapers. Creature who knew 10,000 things, all eyes and tentacles and sometimes wings. Fuck you. Woo! That was it. Let's go. Entombed alongside the old lord, I suppose some would call it an honor. I would call it a tragedy. Oh crap, I went the wrong way. Nice. Made it. Last one. Oh god, all the way over there. I think this is the last one already. Quite quick, I might say so. Oh. Fuck you. Here lies Lord Theodore, the first successor to lineage of lords. The transition to power was smooth and the reign egalitarian, remembered for the fair nature and forcing better working conditions for reapers. Why? Hmm. else is over here? Oh, the spirit I need to save. My life is ending, but this Lord plans to live forever. It doesn't feel fair to me. So sad. I think that was the fastest I've ever gotten, like, all souls and something. This game, I mean. Did I already do all this? I think I did. I started here, yeah. I go for the snow. Was it this way? Yep, it's time already. Be careful, Living Reaper. Yes, sir. What? I always forget that it just brings me back here. Chomps me. Chomp. Is it Avarice? Avarice? Oh man, this one's tough. Down. Gosh. Batty. Fuck. Hmm. Fuck, I always forget this guy's pattern. Ah. Fuck. If I die, I'm gonna be fucking furious. I one-timed that. Let's go! Hook shot. This appears to be Reaper's abandoned logbook. The removal of the legacy doors has seriously impeded my investigation into the disappearance of the Reapers in the redacted region. This whole process of transferring to the new system has been a nightmare. I have found evidence that many workers were active in the region when the orders were given to cut them off. More worrying still is that the active Reaping mission in the area was also purged from the system. Somewhere out there is a soul that has not been reaped on time. It is a recipe for disaster, that's for sure. We all know what happens to souls if they remain alive past their death rate. Yeah, I only have two souls. I gotta go back for sure. Because there's that thing that rotates that I didn't finish. That Vega reckons that something big's gonna happen here soon. You know anything about that, buddy? No, I don't. Click. Seems like the phone isn't connected to anything. Just relaxing, feeding the birds, but none of my friends want to eat off the floor. Hee hee hee. Tried heading through the door to check on him, but it was sealed. Read all this already. Where's this taking me? Secret logbook. This appears to be Reaper's abandoned logbook. I'm done with this job. Found the notes from the investigator looking into the events around the disappearance of Reapers and the closures of all those active doors. This Lord of Doors doesn't give two shinies about any of us crows. What is it all for? Myself and a few of the Reapers I've convinced to join me are heading into the Forbidden Region to see what we can find. Hope we can start a new life without the Commission. A new challenge awaits us. Hehehe. Scale model of a Reaper door. It doesn't function and was probably made to evaluate the designs for the modern doors that Reapers use today. Interesting lore. These creatures are so colorful, they're giving me a migraine. And they're coming through the doors that you left open. Honestly, you're turning my office into dimensional Swiss cheese. You love my creatures. Leave them alone. Ooh, a black one? That one's kind of scary. My little friend got into my ink supply, the poor dear, although she doesn't seem to mind. Maybe she just loves the smell of ink as much as I do. That is so funny. Welcome to the Soul Vault. Would you like to increase your combat abilities? Let's see. I would like to go back to down there where it once was. Tell me, have you ever seen a mountain? If you ever get a chance, try and explore one. What a wonderful creature they are, met titans of nature. My friends. Oh, why are they sleeping? Wake up! Talk to this guy or girl. Hey now, shiny new hookshot thing of yours is pretty neat. A hookshot of yours. Do you think it could help you cross that gap up there? Probably. Let's find out. How do I get up there first? This way? Tick, 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 tick. Ta-da. Yeah, that's down there. What can I do here? Ah. Let's see. This, right? And then... Hookshot? Right? Nice. That wasn't that hard. Fuck. Save that crow. Did that. Nice. 2 of 4. Let me talk to my locksmith, man. Sweet child, look at what happened to your life at the hands of the chaos. I was never sold on the idea of preserving the course of life and death. Each lord creates an next in succession before their death and teaches them the lord's path. My creator, the lord before me, bound me to their system. All I could do was try and balance the world as fairly as I could. I tried my best to do right by the living, especially the crows, recruited something they had no business in. If opportunity presents itself, child, ending this cycle would be what is right for the universe. My lifetime was too short to come to that ultimate conclusion, but I remain hopeful that others will reach it on their own. Ah, yes. How do I get up there? There's got to be something that allows me to get through there. My friends. Okay. Here lies Lord something, the third of the lineage of the Lords. Their rule was steady without hindrance. A ruler skilled at delegation, they spent many of their years expanding their knowledge while traveling the vastness of space. Am I gonna fight the locksmith after this? Little bird, greetings, young reaper. Your presence here is quite a conundrum. It would indicate that the course of events which started with the formation of Death's Door has led the universe to the brink of great peril. However, it is also indicative of those actions correcting themselves. Life is merely the universe experiencing itself. And, as the universe seeks balance in all things, we, as parts of it, are acting to maintain that balance. Stay true to your path, young Reaper. I can sense victory in your future. Thank you. Thank you. That's locked. How do I unlock that? How do I unlock that? Titans lurking in the dark and cold, the Reaper strikes for glory, not mold? Old? Gold? Keep going. You're not there yet. Not sure where to go from here. Sorry, I'm so sniffly. Allergies or something? Oh boy. Where do I go? Oh, hey. Fuck. Whoa. Push lever. Oh, sick. I would have never guessed to, come over here. That was just, a random lucky guess. Oh, hey! Secret. The ancient shrine offers you a shard of magic crystal. Collecting four will raise your magic capacity balance limits. Thank you. Thank you so much. Not really what I wanted, but I'll take it. Where else am I supposed to go here? This way? Have I already gone this way? I believe I have. Thank you. Up there, already went. Fuck, I went outside. Wait, did I already go out this way? Upper left from the hall this way. Go up this way. That's done. Thank you. Go this way. Scary. Got it. Boy, scary time. Here lies Lord Deadbolt, the fourth in the lineage of Door Lords. Their rule was dark, but produced efficiency among Reapers. An overbearing ruler concerned with keeping order and funding research into sustainable forms of life extension. My life was not easy. The balance of the universe was my duty and mine alone. The Lord who created me had grand delusions about fate and purpose. But fate did not bind me to this door, duty did. No other could take on the task of controlling life and death, so I bore the burden. I bore it for as long as I could, even extending my life beyond the bounds set by the pitiful anachronism that is death. When my time finally drew to a close, my successor paid no heed to my teachings. I fear their reign may have destroyed the balance I tried so hard to maintain. What a bitter disappointment they have been. Greatness is seldom free, Crow. True greatness may even cost you your soul. Wait a second. What's over here first? Lever. Spooky spider. We found some kind of signed contract. How exciting. Now what? What do I do to sign a contract? This appears to be some kind of contract that resonates with an uncanny energy. It has been written in an ancient text you can't read. Okay. Is that it? Was that all that? Oh no, wait. Was that all I needed to do? Really? Confused. How did that elevator take me there? Right, so I went in here. Oh wait. Oh. Uh-oh. Wait, I want to talk to that lady. Thank you. Hey, you got the elevator working. Perfect timing, too. I just finished the next chapter of my song. You'll be wanting to hear it, imagine. Yes. All right, here we go. Tell you tales all this time. A classic repeating paradigm. A maiden trapped at the peak of our climb. Her fisherman love driven out of his mind. The hero will right the wrongs of this crime. I wonder if she is the maiden of that guy who lost his wife to the giant mountain thing. I could be wrong, I don't know, but let's see here. Life seed. This way to our camp. See you soon. That's kinda creepy and ominous. Oh, fuck. Should I go back and get that seed? Very serious, ominous tone. Wonder if something serious is gonna happen. You never know in this game. It can be like serious like this, and all of a sudden, like some weird fisherman octopus guy starts singing and dancing. Camp of the Free Crows.
Excuse me.
Do I have a key? Nope. Welcome to the Camp of the Free Crows, old friend. Hey. We knew you'd make it here eventually. Even if you needed a bit of guidance along the way. Hehehe. We're a group of free-thinking individuals who reject the ideas of the Lord of Doors. We do not want unnatural mortality if it must come at the cost of our lives. What is the point of living forever if it's to be as a slave? and we choose to live free and die free. So go, climb even higher, defeat the beast at the top of the mountain, and claim its soul. Oh, but make sure you're well prepared before you head onwards. Remember, you're welcome here anytime you like. Thank you. Foretold Crow, it is an honor to meet you. Did you find any of our shrines on your journey? It seems that there are still 8 shrines you have yet to find. I'm sure they'll help you on your journey and in the fight with the beast atop the mountain. It seems there are still 8 shrines you have yet to find. Find them and they will surely help you on your quest. Do I really need them though? Greetings, Foretold Crow. This is the Gate of Knowledge. Its eyes see all things, its heart knows all things, and its soul exists in all things. It whispers to us when we need guidance. It foretold your arrival and your destiny. Okay. We all abandoned our assignments, which means our life now ticks away. Ah. However, we're happy for it. This is the way it should be. Without death, new life cannot grow. Don't worry, Crow Fence. I'll make you proud. Off to the top mountain. This way to the frozen canyon. Exercise caution. Phew, it's quite a steep climb getting up here. My pipes are still wheezing. You must be pleased as punch, though, huh? I mean, a secret crow society up here in the mountains. Who knew? They have so many great stories about their lives up here, especially about the beasts atop on the mountain. Yeah, I'm getting so much inspiration on our adventure, I think my next song might be the greatest I've ever written. I've written more than 5. This way to the Beast Lair via the old watchtowers. Which way do I go? I don't understand. Why wouldn't I want to go here first? The old watchtowers, border of the forbidden regions. Door. Like, what of it? Okay. Let's not go this way. Oh no, oh no! Check the futures. fruits. Shiny Medallion, you're a real winner, thank you. Whoa. I guess. Ah, fuck. Oh, no. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that all in one shot. What am I doing here? Bow. Ancient Shrine offers you a shard of vitality. You completed crystals for your soul for vigor, raising your vitality. Nice! Is that all I was really doing though? That's it, huh? Oh, I love my little shadow. That's great. This way to the frozen canyon. Exercise caution. This way to the Beast Lair via the old watchtowers. I think I might stop here. Especially after that. Save the old watchtowers for, you know, tomorrow, quite possibly. Let's just see what happens. Missing a weapon. Very interesting that I'm missing a weapon. Stupid arrows. Okay, time for the pot. No. Stop it there. That's probably my sign. Alright, tomorrow we have the old watchtowers. And probably the conclusion of this game. I'm excited. I'm excited to see how this ends. I love my little crow. All right. Thanks for watching.